massive the video.
Yes, we can see now. Okay. Thank you.
So without any comments. Okay, so my first question is, what disease is this patient have? Please?
Thyroiditis.
Hashimoto.
Yes, thyroiditis.
Thyroiditis.
Naturally. Yes, and a nodule, yes. You are absolutely right. This is the nodular form of Hashimoto thyroiditis, except for these large lesions. No other are true nodules, and no other proved to be true nodule. So I start with the video and I try to highlight some points. This nodule is located in the dorsal part. In this part, it is more difficult to judge an extratidal extension, mainly because of technical reasons. It is much better to visualize a nodule in the dorsal part than in the ventral part, than in the dorsal part. But here we can see that this nodule produces a small bulging. Please? So this part and also here this part, I don't think that this is the true capsule, but maybe this is the pseudo-capsule of the thyroid, and here is a discontinuation. It is not a very large part, but we can assume that this nodule could be propagated beyond the thyroid capsule. Indeed, the capsule, the tumor, it was a papillary cancer. It protruded of the capsule and spread into the capsule, but did not break it through. So this was a minimal extratidal extension in this case. I think that here and here we can see those parts. I don't think that we can diagnose extratidal spread, but this case illustrates a minimal extratidal extension in this tumor.
Mm.
Was it clear?
Yes.
Clear. Yeah.
Okay. Then I follow with the next case.